The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
See if he can put them together.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge. Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This one should be amazing, Michael. Knocked into the middle of next week. Oh, out of nowhere.
The man known as Mr. WrestleMania began his WWE career as one half of the revolutionary tag team known as the Rockers. From there, he broke out as a single superstar, and in the process, one of the greatest, if not the greatest, performer this industry has ever seen.
We know, Cole, you said it. Shawn Michaels is probably the greatest in-ring performer that we've ever seen. You know, you brought up the Rockers, and most people don't know that in between stints in WWE, they had a brief stay down in Memphis. Man, people love the Rockers, especially the ladies.
What are your thoughts on Chris Jericho?
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
There's no one better in the environment of a big match.
Hey!
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
What is Chris Jericho running on?
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
That's caught being driven straight down to the canvas. What power!
No kidding. That was an awesome slam. Boy, he just got laid out. Watch out! Man! Jericho, what offense! Wow, he's still down after that.
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
No kidding, how much more can he take?
Not today, too fast.
You got that right. The heart-stopping performances, the championships. Think of how many generations of superstars he's influenced. It's amazing. I mean, you're not going to find anyone better inside those ropes than the Heartbreak Kid.
and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Michaels refuses to give up.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Chris Jericho grew up in Winnipeg, Canada, but was actually born in the United States in New York. His father was a member of the New York Rangers NHL hockey team. Jericho grew up idolizing WWE greats Ricky the Dragon Steamboat and Shawn Michaels and patterned himself after them once he decided to train with the Hearts in Calgary for a career in sports entertainment. Looking good so far, not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Oh, out of nowhere!
Michael, you spoke before about Y2J's father and that he played for a few different NHL teams. Jericho has actually put on the Rangers jersey himself and played in the Rangers' annual celebrity charity game, which is held every year in Madison Square Garden, a place Jericho knows very well from our WWE event schedule.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count right.
And he escapes with a kick out.
You know, the thing about Michaels is, if he's hurt, Shawn's not going to complain about it. He'll fight through the pain and keep on going.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
Jericho's personal life is fascinating. When Y2J is not winning championships in WWE, as he likes to say, he's the lead singer of his heavy metal band, Fozzy. Jericho's love of performing also extends to Hollywood and comedy, where he's an alumni of the famous improv group known as the Groundlings.
Yeah, listen, Michael, no one ever said Chris Jericho was not a talented guy.
Sharpshooter!
That'll put a hurting on you.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're saying. Hey, the shoulders are down!
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
What a competitor! Chris Jericho refuses to give up, really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Uh-oh. Submission on the way from Jericho. Such a painful hold.
Nice submission hold here, controlling the body.
Jericho has taken full control of this match. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Jericho's skill set is as vast as anyone I've ever seen.
Here's the cover.
One, two, and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
HBK just won't go away.
There's the breaker.
Oh, man, that's got to hurt.
There's the super kick.
Man, and it was right on the button.
And here's a cover.
Two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. What is Chris Jericho running on?
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Whoa, don't get up.
You know, Cole, we've seen it time and time again. Jericho uses his mastery of psychological warfare to...
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Two.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Jericho's...
Codebreaker. Codebreaker. God, did he nail him.
And will this be it?
It may be. Oh, I thought that was it. But Michaels refuses to quit.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. If I were to give advice to someone who's going up against Shawn Michaels, I'd tell him to try as best as you can to keep him grounded. Keep him on the mat. Keep him off his feet. And whatever you do, stay away from that sweet chin music.
And he comes crashing down.
Those moves sap the strength right out of you.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Sharpshooter.
That'll put a hurting on you.
Shoulders are down.
One, two.
Michael, let's talk about a big if. If you can keep Shawn Michaels grounded, and if you can stay away from sweet chin music. Yes, an opponent has a chance. Not a good one, but a chance nonetheless.
And the tide seems to be changing once again.
This is an undying will to succeed.
Back between the ropes.
Jericho's gonna fly again. Look at this hang time.
It's sweet chin music out of nowhere.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two, three.
What a win. Man, he's gotta feel great. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here's your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Wow, now that was an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for one amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
WWE's finest, squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
Alpha Jason Jordan.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
And this one's going to be tag team warfare. The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
This guy's a machine. And if you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Trying to build some offense.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful.
Not today, too fast.
Oh my gosh, big time impact.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Strong Irish whip, just too much here.
There's no way to defend that, Cole.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and into the cover.
One, two.
And he gets out of the way.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Look at this. This could be it.
And there's the triple German suplex. Brock Lesnar says enough's enough. He's going to end this thing.
And his opponent is about to take up residence in Suplex City. The shoulders are down.
Two.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole? What do we got here?
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Oh, Cole, I got to tell you, one of the most memorable periods of Brock Lesnar's career for me was the incredible battle with Triple H at WrestleMania 29. The Beast Incarnate versus The Game in a no-holds-barred match at WrestleMania. That was a war like no other.
Finisher, this match might be over.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
Brock Lesnar is taking all-out control right now. Michael, let's talk about a big if. If you can keep Shawn Michaels grounded, and if you can stay away from Sweet Chin Music. Yes, an opponent has a chance. Not a good one, but a chance nonetheless.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He gets the tag. So damaging.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Making it look easy. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's showing going for the cover.
And he's in there trying.
Oh, and he stops the count. What action. Just making his presence felt there.
Are you kidding me? Look! He's in full-on attack mode now.
He gets the tag. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Whoa! Oh, what's he going to do to...
Oh, Fink, huge move.
I've never seen Fink look better.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
We've got everybody going at it now. And the ref starts to count.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at this, Cole. The Anaconda Vice is locked in, and this could be it. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Oh, Fink, huge move.
I've never seen Fink look better.
Not today, too fast.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Anaconda Vice. It's Anaconda Vice.
And it's time to tap out. He's in perfect position.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
What a match. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. There it is, the go to sleep.
Oh, 99.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Hey, this may very well be it.
The referee getting involved now.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Wow, what a drop kick. He makes the tag.
One. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Two.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Four.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He just got laid out. And we like to say Brock Lesnar brings the pain. And boy, is he doing just that. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Triple German suplex. Lesnar's work here is about done.
You're right. Brock Lesnar is a beast.
Wait! Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two, three.
They did it! They won the match! Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Everything they had at each other in this match.
Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Las Vegas, weighing in at 291 pounds, Ryback!
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. You know, week in and week out, this guy gets one of the biggest reactions of the night.
Let's just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And King, we have a front row seat. Working for control.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Oh, wow. That was a heavy shot.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Ryback certainly made history at WrestleMania 29. It was the Human Wrecking Ball's debut at the Showcase of the Immortals, and the big guy had a punishing match versus the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. Raw power versus raw power.
Oh, Michael, both Ryback and Mark Henry have so much power, so much size. I mean, seeing the Human Wrecking Ball versus the world's strongest man collide at WrestleMania 29, well, it was like seeing two public buses smash into one another in the Lincoln Tunnel on your way to MetLife Stadium. It was awesome. Attacking from the top. Six. And he brings the action back inside the... Look out below!
Look out! Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, man. The Human Wrecking Ball Ryback versus the world's strongest man at WrestleMania 29 was epic. You just got two men in there that just want to fight and don't care who gets hurt along the way. Ryback and Mark Henry throwing down. And I got to tell you, I love it.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I give the kid his due, but I don't know how much more Ryback can take.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Look out! Oh, man! A big-time miss.
You know, I think Ryback versus Mark Henry at WrestleMania 29 might be the match that literally has the two strongest men to ever compete in WWE. The match showed just how strong and how fearless both superstars are and how much both enjoy inflicting pain on others.
Good night!
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Stops tonight.
We've seen this before.
That's it. He's out.
You know, I for one thought Ryback would.
The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. Ryback refuses to give up.
Too fast. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs. Oh, resounding move by Ryback. Makes the cover. You've got to think that winning a championship is only a matter of time for Ryback.
I think so.
It's not as if he hasn't come through in his share of huge events already. I think of Money in the Bank in 2012 and 13. Those were both big nights for the big guy.
You know, especially that 2013 event, Michael. The thrashing that he gave Chris Jericho, who let's remember was the first undisputed WWE champion in history, was all the proof we needed that Ryback can handle the toughest challenge that the WWE lays in front of him.
Thank you.
unleashing it for the second time now.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Four. Five.
What a match. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Six.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one
Seven.
Moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Eight.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Is he really going to? Look at this. Oh, it's a long way down. Oh, oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Looking at complete domination here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Whoa! Don't get up! Ryback! This could be it!
He's marching.
And Ryback's gonna end this thing in a hurry.
He must be hungry. Feed this guy more.
Two.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. He's clawing his way back into this match.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time, and this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
That was rough.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
From that.
One, two,
three.
What a win! Man, he's got to feel great. And here's easy. During this one.
Here is your winner, Gerald.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. Approaches the ring.
Yeah, and you know, Seth Rollins is a man that everybody loves to hate. And you know what? He absolutely loves it.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
You're never safe with Dean Ambrose around. He can strike from anywhere.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment as a member of the Shield.
Well, let's quickly get your opinion on Dean Ambrose.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability, certainly someone to keep an eye on.
To avoid that.
Look out. Wow, what a sequence.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough. Oh!
You know, Rollins was one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions along with Roman Reigns. So what all of this means is that by now we all know when Seth Rollins touches down in that ring, all hell is gonna break loose.
Oh, out of nowhere! And
Rollins with the reversal. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
And into the cover.
One.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Cole, Dean Ambrose knows where he is in that ring at all times.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent wrestling circuit for taking and dishing out ungodly amounts of punishment. To fans around the world, Ambrose emerged in 2012 as the eccentric leader of the Hounds of Justice, known as the Shield.
Oh, Ambrose emerged as the leader of the Shield, all right. When they arrived in WWE, the Hounds of Justice planned and carried out vicious attacks on all of WWE's most beloved heroes.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep
going for the cover.
One.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Dean Ambrose is not gonna go away that easy.
While viscerating WWE's most revered figures, Dean Ambrose became the 77th individual to hold the prestigious United States Championship, a prize that dates back to 1975 in the NWA, when WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race defeated Johnny Weaver to become the first champion.
Not today, too fast.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
One.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
You know, Michael, we've talked about the career of Dean Ambrose, leading the unstoppable force known as the Shield, becoming United States Champion. But Ambrose had had an honor bestowed upon him in April of 2013 when he went one-on-one with the almighty Undertaker on SmackDown. Oh, that was some match.
Seth Rollins is going up.
Uh-oh. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Back between the ropes. Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
One. Two.
Bang, right to the face.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
Three.
The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Four.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Two.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
He may not stop until that arm is broken. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
Look at that. Rollins just has so many ways to take apart an opponent.
Makes the cover.
Oh, look out. When Dean Ambrose picks up steam like this, he can just keep on coming, and he can attack from any point in an arena. That could mean you'll end up literally running into a brick wall. Get ready for chaos.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Now that's a mean streak.
No kidding. The referee's going to have to do something here.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
This might not end well.
The arm trap cross leg STF. That'll do it.
That's the longest name in the history. Arm trap cross leg STF.
And now Dean Ambrose could have this match in the bag.
Seth Rollins looking at this right now with that move.
I think it's close to being over.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Today, Tuesday, this may very well be it.
Two.
Seth Rollins leads it.
He did it. What a huge win.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
See them square off.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the game Triple H.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Oh, this is going to be good.
A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception.
Yeah, your knee's really, really hard, and it hurts when it lands.
Looking fresh out there, you're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health. So give us the breakdown here for Triple H.
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You got to let talent like that shine on its own.
Going for the jugular here. Thank you for choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery. WrestleMania, SummerSlam, Survivor Series, Royal Rumble. Heck, he won matches when we did In Your House. But look at the damage Triple H did to his opponents when he was in the Elimination Chamber. Man, just unreal. What an offensive move! Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
There may be no stopping him. What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
When it comes to Triple H and pay-per-views, I'll always have the image of the Game standing on the middle rope in all his glory, raising both the WWE and World Heavyweight titles as undisputed champion at WrestleMania 18. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. His opponent to the limit here. Look out!
He's showing amazing agility here.
Whoa! Yeah, this guy is amazing.
Jerry, when it comes to pay-per-view and the King of Kings, I also think back to one of his career-defining wars, 2001's No Way Out against Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, I said it before and I meant it. Triple H in the Elimination Chamber has been one of the combatants to give that match the reputation that it has, that it can end your career. He makes the tag!
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, look out here.
A crushing elbow delivered.
Oh, those elbows are vicious.
There's the switch. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Today, too fast.
Two.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
There it is, the side effect.
Cole, this one's almost over.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Rich, count. Finding a groove here. Stay down, stay down.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
A twist of fate. This should do it.
You're right, Cole. This should do it.
What a finish.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Going for the super kick. I love it. A great super kick.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
He got the shoulder up.
Avoids the impact there.
He gets the tag.
Are we gonna see it?
Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
Cerebral assassin measuring him.
Pedigree.
Wow, that was brutal.
And he's in there going for the cover.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
Going toe-to-toe here.
The referee getting involved now.
No, wait, nice reversal.
There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
Camels are crying all over the country.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Man, oh man.
Nowhere to go.
And momentum has changed hands once more. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Got out of the way of that one.
And there's the tag. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. The shoulders are down.
Look at this.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. And there's the tag.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, what a shot. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. We know what this is.
The Hawaiian Smasher.
That'll smash a coconut. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
Makes the cover.
One, oh, two, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner got it. That match was incredible.
WWE
got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
Of course, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.